Let's prove the identity on the left is equal to the right. What we're going to do here, start off, this can be tangent of 2 pi minus tangent of theta over 1 plus tangent 2 pi times tangent theta. So what you get on top here is you get 0 minus tangent theta all over 1 plus tangent of 2 theta, 0 times tangent theta. This cancels out. You get negative tangent theta over 1 is equal to negative tangent theta. And that's it.